Welcome guys, welcome to my channel. So this is chrisampier.ph. So on this video, we are going to make a short review about WIHA 3092. So on this channel, I am making basic wiring tutorial about building and industrial motor controls, familiarization of motors winding and configuration, basic aircon troubleshooting and repair, basic electrical computation, and many more tutorial regarding our profession. Actually guys, I have already made a review about this WIHA 3092. So to make it better, so I'm going to make a short review again about this WIHA 3092. So this is a 6 pieces insulated screwdriver made from Germany. So this is rated for 1000 volts for volts AC, for AC voltage, and 1500 volts for DC voltage. So it was tested on 10,000 volts for our assurance and for our safety. So this is our WIHA 3092 with ergonomic handle, soft and comfortable in hands. So the teeth are very precise and durable that will last you for a lifetime. The shank are getting smaller. So this is the shank of our screwdriver. So if you can see, the shank are getting smaller going to the tip of our screwdrivers. So there's no reason that we cannot reach any screws and terminals on our work. So the advantage of this WIHA 3092, so as you can see, there is an identification on the of the size and the type of the screwdrivers on the top of its handle. So as you can see, we can see the cross sign, meaning this is a Phillips, and there is number 2. So this means that we are having Phillips screwdriver with number 2. So there is no reason that we can goes wrong when we are going to pull out the screwdrivers on our tool pouches. So this is our WIHA 3092, a 6 pieces insulated screwdriver. So we will pull out of our up the box of our screwdrivers, and then we will check it one by one. So as you can see, very sturdy and very good screwdriver. So let's check our screwdriver one by one. So this is, I think this is a 1/8 tip screwdriver. So this is flat screwdriver with 100 mm or 4 inches shank of this screwdriver. So from the handle, the shank is 4 inches. The second one screwdriver that we have here is 3/16 with 5 inches shank or 125 millimeter length of our shank of our screwdriver. So this is our 3/16 screwdriver. So as you can see guys, the handle is perpendicular or varies with the size of the screwdriver. So if your screwdriver is small, so the handle also is small, so they are perpendicular or they are parallel with each other. So this is our second flat screwdriver. The third screwdriver that we have here is our 1/4 flat screwdriver with 150 mm shank length or 6 inches length of our shank of our screwdriver. So this is our 1/4, the biggest flat screwdrivers on the set of WIHA 3092. So the first screwdriver, Phillips screwdrivers that we have here, is our Phillips screwdriver number 1. So the shank of this screwdriver, the length is about 80 mm, so about 3 inches in length the shank of this WIHA 3092 number 1 Phillips screwdriver. So the fifth screwdrivers that we have here is Phillips number 2. So there is marked. So every screwdrivers here, we have, as I have said before, so we have marked for the identification of our screwdriver. So this is a flat. So there is also numbering that states or that says the size of our flat screwdriver. So let's go here. So if I have already not mentioned this one, so this is Phillips number 2 with 100 millimeter in length the shank or 4 inches in length. So the biggest Phillips screwdriver that we have here on the set of this WIHA 3092 is Phillips number 3. So the every T tip of these screwdrivers are very precise and very durable. So this is our Weah Phillips screwdriver number 3 with the length of the shank of 150 mm squared. So this is about 6 inches. So this is our, these are all our Weah screwdrivers on the set of Weah 32092. So guys, for my final impression, I can highly recommend this type of insulated screwdrivers from Weah made in Germany. So I have already used this screwdriver, so very comfortable to use, very comfortable in hands, and very safe while dealing with the live circuit. So this is our short review on Weah 32092. So if I am going to make a review or to rate this screwdrivers out of 10, so I can give this one 9 out of 10. So thank you for watching and see you on the next video. God bless you all. Please consider subscribing and hit the notification bell button for you to be always updated for the future video.